Welcome back to another video. Today I am with Birdie and Lad. If you don't know who Lad is, they will be seeing a video about him. Anyway, today as my video, I'm going to be showing you my winter morning routine, because it's a bit different than summer because it rains a lot more. So in the morning, I would start off by feeding both my ponies. So Birdie goes first in the morning because she's smaller and she's closer to the door. Feed time. Back up. See this in a minute, she'll be getting out. I don't do the bottom ball. And then I'm sure I'll only be 5 minutes for the feed anyway.
Lad, come here, boy.
He's got too many bugs. So now I just need to wait for these guys to finish their dinner. They will usually be really quick at it. So, now these guys have finished their breakfast, I think I need to take them out. I always start with Lad because he's a bit bigger. Hey, back up. Back up. Good boy. Put it on. Come on, help me today. Put your mane on. And put that for you. Hopefully don't roll because I'm riding him later. Come on, don't roll.
So now I need to let out her. Every morning she would usually go into the canal. It's a little bit that has no grass. So then she would get laminitis. Because we don't want that, do we? But it really will think that all the grass has got no sugar in it because all the water's fluffed it away. So that's why today she's just going to go straight into the field. Come on, girl. Good, yeah. You don't have an option if it starts raining to go in the canal and field sort of park. Now I need to get my book out. So this is why it's all done. I think it's fine for him. So time to move on to verdict. So now I've done Verdi's, now it's time to wash the buckets and make the feeds. So let's do that right now. Take that out though. Not any better. Dried, and then whilst they're drying, I'll probably do something that I need to do later. The reason I use the same brush is so because they all have the same feeds, there's nothing different in them, so that's why I use the same brush to clean them. These are brand new because I just bought them, so let's go make the hay. All the buckets I think have dried, so I just need to make the feed. They have this one and Hi-Fi Moss is free, I think. Video, feel free to hit the like button and subscribe. Anyway, I'll see you in my next video. Bye!